it is porcelain. Marami ito sa Pinas. This is alusiman. Alusiman. This is very good for cancer and goat's arthritis. It's like alubati, but it's different. This is alusiman. Sa mga palayan, tutubo ito sa atin sa Pinas. Sa mga palayan sa amin, marami ito. This is very expensive in the Middle East countries. Hilig sila sa mga ganito. This is alusiman. Sa America, they're eating this for salad. I'm eating also this for salad. I'm making it for salad. But today I will make it soup. Alusiman soup. This is super yummy and super healthy. Ito siya, alusiman natin. Hugasan natin ng mabuti kasi marami siyang lupa. Kasi fresh ito eh. Fresh na binili ko sa supermarket. Ano lang siya, $1. I-convert sa piso. Wait, 1 kilo. 1 kilo siya, $1. Mahal din ito, pero sa Pilipinas, mga tao doon, hindi kumakain talaga na alusiman. Ganda kaya nung binipit sa katawan ito. Ito na yung porcelain. Kinakain ko lang ito. Fresh na fresh talaga ito. This is the alusiman soup. Just first boil the water, cut the potatoes cubes and beans. This one. Then the last, we put the alusiman or porcelain. It's very healthy soup, especially during winter. This is one. It is just beans and the potato cubes. The last. I will put the alusiman. This is very healthy soup. No preservatives, no cans. Just put tomatoes and boil out the water and put something you like. Ingredients. This is like a, this is soap. Natural soap. You can see this is the porcelain already cut in small pieces, then we put in our soup for the last. This is one, the alusiman. Then we cut it into small pieces for our yummy soup today. Okay, ilagay na natin yung alusiman natin. The porcelain. Yay, so yummy. This is our porcelain soap. I love this soap during winter. This is porcelain soap. In Tagalog, we call it alusiman. Nabubuhay lang ito sa mga palayan or sa mga gilid-gilid natin. It's very healthy soup, especially the person that have diabetes. So yummy! It's ready now, our soup. I love this soup very much. It's like alugbati. It's yummy.